We're Pollyanna and the John Sisters.
And you're listening to Car Park Radio.
Started as just me and my friend Mo and my friend David, and then just like over the past 4 years, people have left the quit. Nobody gets kicked out of Pollyanna, you just quit, you know. And these are all the people that haven't quit. This is how the band came together. I would call it like I like to say like bedroom folk, because it's kind of like my version of like garage rock. Like folk music you can play in your bedroom as opposed to like rock music you play in your garage. A lot of people tell us we sound like a lot of bands that I would never think we sound like. So I would say we're more hip-hop than anything else would be like my, where I would diverge to, because we kind of like, we'll take like two or three chords and we'll make like a loop out of them, and then like really simple drum beats and kind of just like make beats basically. Yeah.
These drugs are kicking in. So Turn on that radio. Won't you put on something nice? And then do me a favor, baby. Walk over to the corner and dim the lights. I say my body been laying in the open.
This album, Lonely Baloney, now for almost 2 years, about a year and a half, a little more than a year and a half now. We like originally thought it wasn't going to take nearly as long as it has been taking, but it's really cool. It's unique. It's very different from playing a live show because we'll sit in the studio for hours on end just trying to see like what we can make the song sound like. If I had the opportunity, I would love to have like a band of 20 something people, you know? So a lot of the album is kind of just like trying to make that dream like a reality in terms of like, you know, the recording.
Yeah, the recording, big inspiration is like a wall of sound.
Yeah, I would say like Phil Spector. Yes. Yeah.
Just trying to make it like this larger than life.
Yeah, this big like Broadway like, production kind of thing. Like people doing high kicks and like throwing top hats off. So the album sounds very, very different from the live sound, but it's been a really, really great process. It definitely makes you listen to the songs a lot more. It makes you like appreciate them and like look at them in a totally different light.
Oh, heaven and earth than I've dreamt of in philosophy, but it's the frailty